designed from Apple includes two displays. One display is on front of the device and the second is on the back side. The user may rotate the device along any of the three axes. A user reading a specific page of an e-book on the primary display rotates the e-book end over end to see the table of contents on the secondary display. If prior to rotating, a word is selected on the primary display, then rotating the e-book results in displaying the dictionary page presenting definition of the selected word. Compound movements may be used to display various other types of information.